Hey guys, welcome back to another new video. Dereck reacts back at it again. We're back again with another Patreon request, my friends. Yes, major them. But I love you, the English translation from Grand Cops, Malade featuring Camille, and I can't wait to get my hands on this, guys. Yes, apparently I've done a reaction before, according to my Patreon subscriber, with Grand Corpus before. So I don't know, I don't remember, but let's find out for ourselves and see if it rings a bell. Before we get into the video, please comment, like, and subscribe. Makes videos like these a little more possible. And also join Patreon today. If you do, you're helping support the channel. More videos like these all the more possible. Don't forget to hit that notification bell, guys, to stay on top of all my latest reaction videos. You don't want to miss them as they roll out, especially with my crazy hectic schedule. Videos coming out different days, and I want you guys not to miss anything. Take a look at my store, Dereck Reacts.store. I have a lot of custom tees, a lot of cool stuff. If you see something you like, it's for you. It's only for you. Follow and subscribe on Instagram, Facebook, and Spotify, where all my Dereck React hits make the cut. All right, guys, without further ado, let's go. Oh. Interesting key arrangement. Wow. Very interesting indeed.
Ne me raconte pas d'histoire. Tu sais bien ce qui ne tourne pas rond. Chez moi, ne m'en demande pas trop. Tu sais bien que les fêlures sont profondes. Sans moi, ne t'accroche pas si fort. Si tu doutes, ne t'accroche pas si fort. Si ça te coûte, ne me laisse pas te quitter. Alors que je suis sûre de moi, je te donne tout ce que j'ai. Alors essaie de voir en moi que je t'aime.
Holy crap!
Mais je t'aime, je t'aime, je t'aime, je t'aime, je t'aime.
Damn! Are you kidding me?
Je t'aime et je fais de mon mieux.
On m'avait dit attends, tu vas voir. L'amour, c'est un grand feu. Ça crépite, ça illumine, ça brille, ça réchauffe, ça pique les yeux. Ça envoie des centaines de lucioles tout là-haut, au firmament. Ça s'allume d'un coup. Et ça éclaire le monde et la vie différemment. Nous, on a craqué l'allumette pour l'étincelle de nos débuts. On a alimenté ce foyer de tous nos excès, de nos abus. On s'est aimé plus que tout, seul au monde dans notre bulle. Ces flammes nous ont rendus fous. On a oublié qu'au final, le feu, ça brûle.
Je t'aime. Je t'aime. Je t'aime.
Je t'aime.
Je t'aime du plus fort que je peux.
God, this is nasty. Oh my goodness. This is so atmospheric, guys. And it's very creative, the video direction, how they do this. Notice they're looking at each other, and then there's times they look away. Very symbolic. Almost, I mean, to the T, they've got this in the bag with lyrical interpretation and the video working hand in hand together to give it more meaning and more potent emotion, because it's crossing very, very well, and it's black and white too, and you truly get all the feelies, all the emotions involved. It's almost like a tug of war. It almost feels that way, and the contrast between their vocal voices are amazing, because it's like, who was expecting his voice to sound like that? I don't remember reacting to him. I don't, to be honest. I'm sorry, I don't. And she sounds new too to me. So it's been a while. It's been a while. But it's just the epicness of the arrangement, my friends. The piano, the way the beat drops, very atmospheric. This is the stuff I love. My hairs were all like all standing. Ugh. As soon as the chorus comes in. Let's continue.
Je t'aime et je fais de mon mieux.
Je m'approche tout près de notre feu et je transpire d'amertume. Je vois danser ces flammes jaunes et bleues et la passion qui se consume.
Oh.
Pourquoi lorsque l'amour est fort, il nous rend vulnérables et fragiles?
Wow.
Je pense à nous et je vacille. Pourquoi depuis rien n'est facile? Je t'aime en feu, je t'aime en or. Je t'aime soucieux, je t'aime trop fort. Je t'aime pour deux, je t'aime à tort. C'est périlleux,
oh my
je t'aime
God.
Encore. Alors c'est vrai, ça me perd fort. Je t'aime pesant, je t'aime bancal.
She's
évidemment,
not
ça
her
me
girl.
Dévore. Je sais tellement que je t'aime mal.
Si j'avance avec toi,
oh.
c'est que je me vois faire cette danse. Dans tes bras, tes attentes, j'en ai pas. Tu me donnes tant d'amour, tant de force, que je ne peux plus me passer de toi si mes mots te blessent. C'est pas ta faute, mes blessures sont d'hier. Il y a des jours
oh
plus durs
God.
Que d'autres si mes mots te pèsent. J'y suis pour rien, j'y suis pour rien, rien. Mais
je t'aime.
Je t'aime, je t'aime, je t'aime, je t'aime, je t'aime, je t'aime, le plus fort que je peux. Je t'aime et je fais de mon mieux.
Oh my god, this really get emotional there towards the end, seeing her cry like that. My god, it's hard to escape that. Really hard to escape a song like this, specifically when it's brought to you like that in a very minimalistic fashion, because the thing is you can concentrate on the song a little bit more and you can better at least for me, because it's not my native language, but I can read the lyrics and ever so slightly look to the side and see the facial expressions, the emotions that are going through the singer. In this instance, Camille, right? Lelouch, she was very, very deep in pain there. We saw that towards the end. And let's reference that point, because I want to talk about it. If I carry on with you, is that I see myself do this dance in your arms. Expectations, I have none. You give me so much love, so much strength that I can't live without you. If my words hurt you, it's not your fault. My wounds are from yesterday. Some days are harder than others. If my words weigh on you, I'm not to blame. I'm not to blame, not to blame. But I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you. Yes, I love you. I love you as much as I can. I love you and do my best. You love me and you're doing your best. It's very real. Very extremely real, guys. Okay, this kind of song. Who does not go through struggles? Who does not go through struggles? You know, whether you're in a relationship or not. And you're just starting one with someone, you go through it. Everybody goes through it. I myself go through it too with my partner. So one can definitely relate to that. And you give thanks to the fantastic drums, the mixing on this, the piano arrangement, all those things just done so well, so well. And fantastic vocal delivery by both. And none of them have to try hard. None of them have to try none of them have to exuberant this amount of power to deliver a song like this, because it's all in the lyrics. It's all in the emotions. It's all how you convey this through metaphors, symbolism, and just, you know, overall lyrics. You know, it's truly poetry always the sense, specifically coming from his side. He says in the beginning, I was told to wait. You'll see, love is a great fire. Notice. It crackles, it glows, it warms, it stings your eyes, it sends hundreds of fireflies up there to heaven. All the metaphors, it suddenly turns on, shines differently on life, on the world. We struck the match for the spark of the starts. We fed this house with all of excess and on our abuses. We loved more than anything alone in our world. These flames made us mad. We forget that in the end, fire burns. But I love you, I love you, I love you. Yes, I love you. Yes, I love you. Then he continues and he says, I'm close to out the fire, I'm sweating bitterness. I see my flames dance in blue and yellow and the passion that consumes itself. Why, when love is strong, does that make us feel fragile and vulnerable? I think of us and I sway why, since it's nothing's easy. I love you with fire, love anything, love you with gold. Oh, this is such a good song. I appreciate you bringing it to my attention. Let me know what you think about this one, guys. This was great. Until next time, for more videos like these, take care, guys. Hey guys, hope you enjoyed the video. If you'd like to see more videos like these, be sure to check this one out. And also take a moment to comment, like, and smash the subscribe button to stay on all the latest reaction videos. And guys, yes, I have a Patreon link. Be sure to check that out when you get a chance. Help support my channel. Makes recommendations like the one you just saw all the more possible. All right, guys, take care. Love you guys. Peace.